And welcome back, guys. We're going to be playing some more Dying Light Tuesday. And what are we going to be doing? Well, I'm going to run over to, like, here to get over to this little house thing here. And then we'll work our way here. I'm going to try to get some of these little icons here unlocked on our way over here. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button. Make sure it's support button. Let's get into it. Thank you.
Kill it! Somebody kill it!
Damn, ready? One day, it might just blow up the dam and flood the entire city.
I'm really hoping I can do this one. I don't think I can, because I think I need a grappling hook for this one. But I'm going to try it anyways. Wish me luck. If it is what I think it is, this could be interesting trying to get up there. That's all I'm going to really say here. No. This is either gonna go really good or really bad. I'm pretty sure I have to go across here, jump up there, jump over here, jump over there. Oh my goodness.
Inhibitor container detected.
I'm gonna try to skip half of it by just flying over here. Yes, I'm right there. Alright. Up here. I want to jump over here.
Inhibitor container detected.
I get that. Long way down. I'm trying to test my parkour challenge or parkour skills at all. I got so confused about those bars the first time around. I thought you had needed a like a grappling hook or something for them. Just like a bunch. Not infected. Okay, that's good.
Inhibitor container nearby. One moment, guys. I'm just gonna wing it. Can't be double digits. Let's try... Pharaoh. Nope. Alright. Three. It's gotta be an odd number, so it's gonna be like, no, like that. Oh, it worked. I completely guessed at that point. I'm just sitting there like, huh. Someone called on the phone. I'm like, alright, I'll answer it. It's important. Yeah, I love lawyers. I always call at the best times. It's the whole thing of fighting for the house type thing. Guys were more wanting to be more descriptive of what exactly that call's about. In an apocalypse situation, you will not see me on this side of a skyscraper, not unless it's absolutely necessary to live on top of a skyscraper. Where's this airdrop?
Inhibitor container nearby.
Nice inhibitor. Okay, I can upgrade my hand glider now, finally, to a certain degree. I will have to come back and do this one. This one's going to be actually a pain to do, if I remember correctly. Because we have to do the same thing we did with the one over here. I believe that we... Oh, we didn't collect that one. But there was one over here that required you to jump to skyscraper. This is pretty much the same thing. You've got to... get in the right spot to catch the wind to get up there. So I'm just like, no, I don't think so. No. All right. Trying to find me a safe house near this zone because that's not going to be as easy to turn on. Right, quest. I really need to go back here and buy some, like, feathers and stuff, though. Do some farming so I can upgrade stuff. Maybe that's what I'll do after this video. Okay, so the last time we went there, we got mauled by rare zombies. That's the only spot. Just gonna kind of stand up here and try to find me a safe house that's closer. It's gotta be another one. It's closer. should put my points into that. For a closer save point, basically. I need to go to one of our safe spots. This is the closest one. Only problem with this is it's not really easy accessible wise. Meaning I'm probably better off going over here and sleeping off daytime, turning it nighttime, run out here, and do it that way. Because I don't have a save mark over here yet. Let's do that. We'll go over here. Upgrade stuff.
Inhibitor container detected.
If I don't got it, you don't need it. No half measures for you. Excellent choice. Been out of those for a while.
Is this any better? Yes, it is.
Great. Can check these off my list.
Might as well purge my inventory.
Sold! Just what I needed. You must have read my mind. I'll take it. How could I say no? This is super cool.
Not the end of the world. Wow, that's selling a lot of stuff there. I'm not expecting for the amount of stuff we had in our inventory.
We can live safely in the powered areas.
Yeah, baby.
Let's upgrade that. Alrighty, so we increase the damage on those, because that's going to be helpful. Let's see here. Hmm. That's what we need to upgrade, is the electrical resistance. What does it take to make those, actually?
Very popular.
I swear by...
Well, that's not bad. Definitely upgrade those.
You gotta see it.
How can I hook you up?
Okay, so we need more zombie heads for that. Lockpicking, more zombie heads.
All right, I love that one.
Thanks for coming, buddy.
All right. So now that we got that stuff done,
maybe you better stick to it.
Make it nighttime. Run to that one spot. Do the end. Option for doing this is to run down the street, which is pretty stupid to do. I'm probably gonna jump up there. Probably in the next video, we'll go over to the safe house, make it nighttime, and do this one. Yeah. Like, I'll do this stuff where you guys can see it. Side quests don't really matter much because it's the same thing, as far as I can tell. Let's see here, there's a Harpy or something like that thing there. But, well, you guys still want to see different ways to get killed. So, it's like, alright, I'll do this.
What happened at the bazaar sets the way.
So many zombies. Oh, saw that right on. I do it go this way, should have a higher chance of getting over there. Higher chance, not greater chance, higher chance. Huh?
Inhibitor container detected.
Trying to figure out the amount of screamers and stuff like that. Well, I'm looking for like stuff to kind of alert a horde and crap like that. Oh, hi. Speaking of the devil.
Thank you.
trying to clear it out. Trying to make it safe. I gotta go over there.
Inhibitor container detected.
Over here. there's no other ones around. Come on, jump off.
Thank you.
Please don't need a generator. Oh, I need a stair. I think I got it down here. One more Jenny. So on the other side. Of course it's gonna be down there. Alright, this looks like a good place to stop. I'm gonna go resupply. I think right now I need more staff crafting arrows, so I'm gonna go to all the local areas and, you know,
get stuff.
Go over here, buy arrows, or buy supplies for arrows. Anyways, make sure you hit that like button, make sure you hit the support button. I'll see you guys in the next video.